true, because the very next day a local radio station had this contest to see who could correctly guess the number of molecules in Leonard Nimoy's butt. I was off by 3, but I still won the grand prize. That's right, a first-class one-way ticket to Albuquerque. Albuquerque. Yeah. You know, I've never been on a real airplane before, and I gotta tell you, it was really great. Except that I had to sit between two large Albanian women with excruciatingly severe body odor, and the little kid in back of me kept throwing up the whole time. The flight attendants ran out of Dr. Pepper and salted peanuts, and the in-flight movie was Viadome with Pauly Shore, and oh yeah, 3 of the airplane engines burned out. We went into a tailspin and crashed into a hillside, and the plane exploded in a giant fireball, and everybody died! Except for me. You know why? Because I had the train cable up, and my feet back in the fall of prime position. Have a train cable up, have a train table up, and we'll see you again.